said, it's definitely a frustrating thing to see that, you know, going to the locker room, we're up by this many points, or it's very fatiguing, very competitive, and then coming out and just not being able to do it in the second half. But, you know, we just got to keep pushing through it. You know, I'm still very confident in the schedule that we have left and the potential of this team. And we just got to take it day by day. And after the game Sunday, we had a good day. We had a great day today. And now the next thing to do is have a great day tomorrow.
You know, and I think there's an appropriate level of frustration, you know, from everybody, from ourselves, from the team, from, you know, fans, anyone who's been around, you know. And I think it's appropriate, and I think it's kind of healthy, too. You know, when you look at it, you know, I remember, you know, a couple years back, even the last year, you know, you go play games and you didn't really have a chance. I mean, thought you did, you go in the game and you're never really a threat. And now we've gotten to a point where we're playing teams that are perennial bowl teams and conference contenders, teams like Air Force and Utah State, and, you know, you talk about San Diego State. And these are all teams with championships, with multiple bowl games, have been real successful. And you go on in and he had a great opportunity to let slip away because Air Force, you jump on that huge lead. You know, San Diego State, you're sitting there in the fourth quarter with 27-10 game, you know. Far cry from where we were a year ago as far as just, I mean, the game was close, but we were never really in it, you know. You know, you look at this last game against Utah State, and I mean, you had three times in the first half, you had a 14-point lead, and it disappears real fast. And even coming out of halftime, you have a tight ball game, you know. And, you know, we got to find a way to get our feet settled and to finish games and to play better. But we're putting ourselves in positions we haven't been in consistently before, chances to win football games. So that next evolution that needs to happen is us finishing football games and us finding ways to win those games. We're a much more competitive team. We're putting ourselves in situations where we can talk about winning games in the second half, deep into football games. Now we have to see if we got to go for